Hello guys, welcome to Fireman Solutions, and in this video we'll show you how to add your Spotify profile link on your YouTube profile. So without any further ado, let's get started. First, open Spotify on your PC and go to your profile. After going into your profile, click the three dots under your name and click share. And after clicking share, you'll see few options popping up, and from here you just have to click copy profile link. And after you copy profile link, open YouTube on your web browser. And after opening YouTube on your web browser, you have to click the top right button showing your profile picture, and from there you have to go to your YouTube Studio. And after going into YouTube Studio, you just have to go to the customization option. And after going into the customization option, you just have to click basic info, and from here click add link. After that, provide your link title, which I'm gonna title as Spotify, and the URL I just copied right now, and click paste. And if I click publish, my Spotify profile's link will be added on my YouTube channel. So if I go to my YouTube channel, and if I go to about, as you can see there are two links popping up, named Twitter and Spotify. So that's how you can add your Spotify profile link on your YouTube channel. Hope this video is helpful to you. If you like this video, then please share and subscribe to our channel. Have a nice day and peace.